Good afternoon, this is John Champion. Welcome to this game. Yes, the fans are already making themselves heard around this stadium. And next to me providing expert analysis is Mark Lawrence.
Thanks, John. Let's hope this game becomes a great match it promises to be.
So much at stake here, as a win means qualification for the next round. So there should be absolutely no lack of passion. Plenty of excitement here as we get this game underway. Plenty of respect being shown by one side to the other. It's all a question of earning the right to play and having a platform on which to build.
Reasonable effort, but lacked accuracy.
He tried to beat the keeper from distance. That's fair enough, but you do need to get the ball on target, and it's harder from that range.
Good challenge. And this is good play down the left wing. Can they keep defending like that? Rugged tackle, that'll be a free kick. With the player down injured and clearly in some pain, the referee's going to take some action too. It is a red card! And I have to say that's the right decision. The offender only has himself to blame. He can score the opener with this free kick. And he goes direct.
You can't really blame him for having a go from there. He just didn't hit it as well as he would have liked.
Great work to win the ball. It's a very, very good challenge. Had to be perfectly timed. Passing. A good ball in might give us the opening goal. Took him out. Free kick awarded. Oh, what's coming here? It's a red card! Well, I'm sure the manager and the player will have some harsh things to say about that afterwards. But the referee has been decisive. This is a great opportunity to open the scoring. Free kick! Well, having made the chance, the finishing wasn't good enough.
This time the wall did its job. He just couldn't get his shot past it, and still on target.
Well worked to win possession. Defence needs to be tight on the man here. Maybe he mishit it, but he has to do better than that.
The defence didn't close him down early enough and allowed him to get in a well-struck shot. It's a shame he couldn't get it on target, though.
It's their first change today.
He's tried, but just couldn't shake off a knock he received earlier in the game. No choice but to sub him.
Surely he can put it away. And a quick reaction from the keeper there to punch it out. It'll be a corner. It's across the face of goal. Off target. Sent it wide of the left post. Free kick given by the referee. The referee just wants a word with him, I think. Inside the box now.
not a bad shot, but it's over the bar.
Surely he had to score. What a missed opportunity. He was caught in two minds and has wasted a great chance with only the keeper to beat.
Was in the right place to intercept that one. They win possession. Oh, he's having a dig.
Well held by the goalkeeper.
The goalkeeper here has been relatively untroubled. It's the mark of a good custodian, someone who keeps his concentration and is available when required.
Over the bar. Needs to be more accurate than that.
You could see what he wanted to do. He had enough power for the distance, but he just couldn't get the accuracy right this time.
Opportunity to cross.
This is a dangerous throw-in for the defence to face. And a header!
Oh, that was closer to the corner flag.
That's a very disappointing finish to a move that really deserved a goal. You have to do better with crosses like that.
He goes for it.
They've done it. Breaking through to draw first blood here in the first half. And that is a real psychological blow to the opposition.
Well, when you give him an inch like that, he'll punish it. That is one deadly left foot. And he really showed what he can do as soon as he got within range.
The stadium is shaking because they're jumping up and down, making so much noise. That strike has ignited the crowd.
They've gone in front with the opener.
Well, having made the chance, the finishing wasn't good enough.
He made space for the shot well and had the keeper scrambling even from that range. He would have enjoyed scoring from there.
Good punch by the keeper. Good save. Goalkeeper anticipated it well. Who's waiting in the middle? And the defensive block is an important one. Oh, that chance was just thrown away.
I thought he had the time and space to carry that on a step or two closer to goal. Not a bad effort, though, from that range.
Keeper makes the stop. Here's another corner. To the target in the centre. Threatening the goalkeeper there.
He tried to beat the keeper from distance. That's fair enough, but you do need to get the ball on target, and it's harder from that range.
Pass went astray. The keeper comes forward, and the ball ends up in his arms. Emerton. For a throw.
And now they take up the cudgels again. It's over, too high.
Knowing what he can do, you'd expect him to score from there. He'll be annoyed his shot wasn't on target.
Good header.
Midfield battle is proven to be fairly rugged.
Tackles have been flying in.
They'll be disappointed there. Just not enough accuracy in the shot.
The keeper's now having a word with his defenders. He clearly doesn't feel they should allow space for a shot like that.
He sliced that well wide at the right post.
I thought he had the time and space to carry that on a step or two closer to goal. Not a bad effort though from that range.
A good ball in could give him another goal here.
Not the best. It went over the goal line, so goal kick here.
Just over 15 minutes remaining in the first half. Into those safe hands.
That proves that the defence is going to have to close people down earlier. They can't afford to allow too many shots like that from distance.
No, not going in. A bad try though.
You could see what he wanted to do. He had enough power for the distance, but he just couldn't get the accuracy right this time.
Totally mistimed his tackle there. He gives away a free kick.
And there'll be a yellow card for the foul too. The referee had a good view of it. And he'll go direct!
Not a bad effort there, but not accurate enough to be threatening. Keeper has been kept busy today. Bresciano. Nice movement off the ball. The passes are sticking as well. It's good football. Oh, he's having a dig.
Remarkable goal. It puts them two goals ahead now, and they're building a comfortable lead.
Anshu would go over to thank him for the assist. A magnificent one it was as well. He made sure the striker was onside before sliding it through the defence for an easy finish.
So they're up against it now. Football that's been a joy to watch, unless you're on the receiving end of it.
He goes for it. It's intended for that target in the middle. Well held.
Possession didn't last long.
Tried to meet ball through. A goalkeeper of this class isn't going to be troubled by that. It's easily picked up. The keeper comes and takes the ball. At the ball now. Knocked it through. He punched the ball to safety. They must be wondering what they have to do to beat this goalkeeper today. It's into the centre. He still has it. They've opened up the defence with a great through ball. Nice through ball to the wing. The defence is pretty solid. 5 minutes left in the first half. Yeah, I think the keeper was aware it was going over the bar.
The keeper's now having a word with his defenders. He clearly doesn't feel they should allow space for a shot like that.
On the ball here. Coming forward, the keeper collects it. Emerton. He's gone for goal. Oh! And it should have brought a goal. Everything right except the finish.
The defence didn't close him down early enough and allowed him to get in a well-struck shot. It's a shame he couldn't get it on target, though.
There, but not accurate enough to be threatening.
You could see what he wanted to do. He had enough power for the distance, but he just couldn't get the accuracy right.
And it's their second change today.
Although he appeared to be struggling, he still looks unhappy leaving the field. Any player hates having to come off.
The keeper comes and collects it. Punched away. A quick reaction from the keeper there to punch it out. It'll be a corner. Drifts one in. It's cleared. Well, he may have lost concentration. That was off target.
He tried to beat the keeper from distance. That's fair enough, but you do need to get the ball on target, and it's harder from that range.
Taken by the goalkeeper, whose handling has been secure throughout. The defender quick to see this one. Dumps it forward. Keeper's there, he made the right move and picks it up. Well held by the goalkeeper. The goalkeeper here has been relatively untroubled. It's the mark of a good custodian, someone who keeps his concentration and is available when required. And a good save. We have seen goalkeeping of the very highest order so far in this game. That's a cleanly won header. What a save! The end of the first half. Some of the players look exhausted already. The pace has been so quick. They'll be glad to go in for a rest, I imagine.
Everything's going their way so far, and they've been able to control the tempo of this game. As long as they keep going in the same manner, I think they'll wrap this one up.
The lead, 2-0. And they must be wondering where it's all gone wrong. We'll be right back.
start the second half. The managers have had their say during the break. Let's see how the players respond. Cahill.
Pirella.
Ball one hit. A mistimed lunge there. Easy for the ref. Free kick.
And indeed it is a yellow card. No hard feelings between the two players. But there was an air of cynicism about the foul.
Breaks down as it's put out for a corner. Good defending. This is their last permitted substitution here.
I have to say, that's a good decision. He's already been booked and looked in danger of picking up a second.
A header this time!
Well, I think the keeper was aware it was going over the bar. Penalised for that challenge. Good goalkeeping. He was decisive, he was off his line very quickly. Kuhl. That's picked up by the goalkeeper.
These sides, pretty well matched. Thrust and counter-thrust, attack and counter-attack. But no way through as yet.
Keeper makes the stop. And a punch away by the keeper there, sends it behind for a corner kick. Oh, they'll battle for this in the middle. See, that was going off to the right.
That miss will just irritate the manager and get the fans on his back. He should have at least hit the target. He had enough time.
Archie Thompson. Nice ball out to the wing. Oh, mistimed lunge there. Puts away a free kick. The referee shows him the yellow card. Didn't go for the ball, just took the player out. Might consider himself a tad lucky not to see red. The opponents just can't afford to concede any more goals. And he goes for it. And here they come down the right-hand side. It's over. Maybe couldn't control the ball enough.
There's a shot lacking any accuracy. It might not matter, thanks to the two-goal lead, but the crowd would mind a few more goals, though.
Taken by the goalkeeper, whose handling has been secure throughout. Win possession here. Won the ball well. Now through the middle.
Hit the post!
Sturdy defence there. Win possession here. And he launches it forward. Well held by the goalkeeper. The goalkeeper here has been relatively untroubled. It's the mark of a good custodian, someone who keeps his concentration and is available when required. That was offside there, and the opposition defenders look pretty relieved. Thumps it long. Showed his quality in defence there with that interception. Completely mistimed his tackle.
Free kick given. And indeed it is a yellow card. No hard feelings between the two players, but there was an air of cynicism about the foul.
This could be an opportunity.
And he'll go direct! 15 minutes of the second half gone now. Immediately on the attack. Just dived in there. Gives away a free kick. And that is a yellow card. I think he knew it was coming too as soon as he went in for the tackle. Put him under pressure now. You just can't go around diving in for challenges like that. Well, there's plenty to do. What options do they have here? And he goes direct. The keeper has been kept busy today. What a through ball. Punches it clear. Well, the keeper made a real mess of that, but his defence came to the rescue. Chance to cross. Hit or two! Not a bad shot, but it's over the bar.
That miss will just irritate the manager and get the fans on his back. He should have at least hit the target. He had enough time.
He did well to gain possession, but he could lose it. For a cross here, ball in, it's cleared, the keeper tidies up, got the shot in, but it's gone over.
The keeper's now having a word with his defenders. He clearly doesn't feel they should allow space for a shot like that.
Off the bar! And it's gone out off the defender. Who's waiting in the middle? Dealt with the threat well. And the danger recedes for now. Referee says that tackle is fair. Oh, he's having a dig. Well, he just leant back and caught that ball well clear of goal. A good block, stout defending. Took him out completely, gave away a free kick. And indeed it is a yellow card. No hard feelings between the two players, but there was an air of cynicism about the foul. And he'll go direct! Time challenge, it's worse than it was. Free kick. Oh, red card! Well, not the best of tackles, it's true, but surely that's a little harsh. He can't believe it. And I'm sure his manager too will have plenty to say about that afterwards. Oh, and that was a chance. Goalkeeper grateful in the end to plunge on the ball. Almost 75 minutes on the watch now. That is a cynical challenge. Mr. Referee, what do you reckon? Free kick. his second portion of the match here, and he has to go. A bad tackle. I think he knew as soon as he made it that he was on his way. And he goes for it.
Super goalkeeping.
Commands his area so well, this man.
Slick passing, the pace too.
A bad effort there, but not accurate enough to be threatening.
Now have possession.
Showed his defensive quality there.
Good tackle.
Now, can he get the cross in? Can he pick out a colleague? What a save!
The keeper deals with it safely, but gives away a corner in the process.
To the target in the centre. He punched the ball to safety. And again. And the follow-up is there! They get to have another go. Maybe this time they can make it count. Who's waiting in the middle? And the header. And he puts it away to put them firmly in control of this game. Now the lead is extended to three. And they are at last looking comfortable. That goal has finished them off, I'm sure. It was hardly an even contest, to be honest. We've had three goals so far, all for the one side, and they look in total control here. Cruise control at this stage. Reasonable effort, the shot sips off to the right there.
Knowing what he can do, you'd expect him to score from there. He'll be annoyed his shot wasn't on target.
Bresciano. The goalkeeper looks very lively here.
And they still have it. Really stopped in his tracks there. No attempt to play the ball. Free kick. Fuel! A quick reaction from the keeper there to punch it out. It'll be a corner. It's across the face of goal. Chance here. Oh, you look deliberate to me. Surely that's a penalty, and the referee agrees. He was nowhere near the ball there. He's placed the ball spot, and all is set. He distanced the astonishing goal.
A textbook penalty, superbly slotted home. He picked his spot and easily beat the keeper. You could tell he wasn't going to miss. He looked so confident when stepping up.
Even after scoring the first, he's continued to look hungry all game long. And duly, he's been rewarded with his second.
And that goal has brought the opposition coach out to the front of his technical area, and he is shouting and hollering at his players. Really unhappy. He's told them to do one thing, and they're doing something quite different.
Couldn't get it on target there.
He made space for the shot well, and had the keeper scrambling even from that range. He would have enjoyed scoring from there.
Lunged in and gave away a free kick.
And the referee wants words. It's a booking. Let's see what the player thinks of that decision. It's back to the old argument about referees who've never played the game at this level.
Free kick!
Held by the keeper. We're into the last 5 minutes. The keeper comes forward and the ball ends up in his arms.
Beecham.
It's gone for the middle. And he heads it clear. In a good position to give the free kick.
Guerrero.
Oh, vital interception there and a good clearance. Just caught him.
This is a big opportunity from the free kick.
And he goes for it. Into the arms of the keeper.
The manager looks on powerless. His team has battled well, but it's fair to say they simply came up against a much better side on the day. And a header!
Will he hit the target? Just caught offside there. Got him round the back, but the assistant referee had his flag up. He is strong in the air.
And it becomes the platform for a counter-attack.
Attack came to nothing. It's played long and forward. A clean take by the keeper, comes off his line and makes it his. Wins possession to stop the attack.
Very, very good challenge. Had to be perfectly timed.
A wasted opportunity there. Poor effort.
The defence didn't close him down early enough and allowed him to get in a well-struck shot. It's a shame he couldn't get it on target, though.
A long ball forward. The referee ends the game here. As usual, the team showed plenty of grit and drew on the vociferous support from their supporters. They were superb, almost a 12th man out there.
No surprises here. It was business as usual for them. They came into the picture as hot favourites, and we could soon see why.
Thank you.